Yeah, so I founded 37 Angels about 8 years ago. And we are a group of predominantly female investors, predominantly based in New York City, although we have investors all over the world. And we are seed stage investors. That means that we're writing checks of between $100,000 and $200,000 into founders who are usually raising between $1 and $2 million. We are relatively sector agnostic, but we have a focus in future of work, logistics, tech, and digital health.